Well, it seems that I hit stop recording instead of pause recording. That's good. That means that I have to splice these videos together now. And since I have bad recording software, that means quality will be very bad. Or I just don't splice them. I don't know. Whatever. That's annoying. You have berry storage. Here you guys go. More berries. Go crazy. So how's gear storage here? It's full. Crap. So how long have you guys been not making gears for, I wonder? Years? Years of no gears? Should also start making paper. Does it take power? Yeah, it takes power. Power overwhelming. I'll give lots of power, we'll build a whole mesh of machinery over there. Start making paper. Another thing, we should start getting sap. Hey, what's going on here? Why is this all flooded? Part of me doesn't mind, but also, why is it flooded? Also, now I know that aquatic farmhouses can't work when underwater. I knew that, but I also didn't know that. Why is this flooded? backing up because of this? Or too much? Yeah, it is, kind of. Still. Shouldn't be too much of a concern. High water's got pretty high water, apparently. Yeah, I guess the flow isn't good. Cute lake. I don't know. I'm not gonna worry about it. Nothing important. Flooded. High water mostly exists right now to build me a beautiful dam. To build me this. Because that's quite the shortcut. Also need immediately to build me this. As soon as that bridge is done, then we can start building. Up. How are we on logs? Got lots of logs. Alright. So, I'm gonna go ahead and move this. Cause I gotta. Can I put it here? Yes. Can put it there. Why are you lagging? So the big thing is I need this to be accessible. That there, and we'll see if that broke everything. Musk. Add new round. Where is that? Nope, didn't work. Didn't break everything. Cool. So, now we can reach over here and start building that. No one in this district. Priority on this. Low. But normal. Hmm. Heck. Why am I building a bridge anyway when beavers can swim? Like, this is cheaper. 8 planks, 2 logs. 60 logs, 60 planks. What am I doing? I'm not gonna cancel the bridges because they're cute and I'd like to keep them. But I also recognize that I have been struck with dumb. And I do not wish to prioritize their construction anymore. Because I could have just built stairs this whole time. Because beavers can swim. Herpader. In fact, beavers are happy to swim. It makes them happy to be wet. My goodness. Truly outrageous. Finish this. As soon as you finish this, the entire area will expand massively, and it will make all of your lives a million times better. Please, finish, hurry. Quick, quick, finish, finish. Alright, there you go. Now you have homes. You even have free beds. In fact, so many free beds that I'm not going to build that anymore. It's not necessary. Now, also, we are going to continue the great work. Behold, the great work. Bridges. Add things. Blueberries. Blueberry heights. And maple trees. Or we'll actually wait on that. Demolish. Cut. Yes. Wood. Project. Assign priorities. Hi. I want that done. I want these done. And I want this done. I want that done first. Good. Thank you. Not actually sure what we're gonna need to store, so let's wait for a while. Because this area is gonna work with maple. This is for now. Pulling post. Oh, I want the builder's hut. And the builder's hut can eventually become a hauler's post. Builder's hut look nice there. Great works, great works. Yeah, that should be good. Got lots of unemployed bees, so let's actually throw another one over here. Because this area's got a lot of work to do, and it's all building. This area can use another builder's hut too. There will be a day in the not so distant future that they will need a lot of building done. High water also needs more building done. Down all the trees. This is lovely. Good job. Fire. You divorced it. Now you punish. And I don't think I need more food here. I think I could just plant trees, cut them down. silly. Maple, just because it takes the longest to plant, or to grow, I mean. Which means that we'll be less punished for forgetting about the fact that we planted them. Instead of wasting a bunch of time, I'll come back and be like, oh, maple, cool. Cut it all down. All of it.